Hi, this is Jamie Lenderman. I'm here at SCTE 2022 in Philadelphia. Here with me is Michael DuBois with InfoVista. Hi, Michael. How are you doing?
Hey, Jamie. How are you doing this morning?
I'm good. How's your show going?
Doing great. Great so far. Yeah. A little hot in here?
It's a little hot in Philly, yes. I was told to prepare, but I didn't know it was going to be a little humid as well. So, well, great. Well, thank you so much for chatting with us for a minute. We've been walking around the show booth, the floor, and we have seen your booth that it has a theme of network lifecycle automation.
Yeah.
And so could you talk to us a little bit about that?
Absolutely. So network lifecycle automation is really the kind of the hallmark of what InfoVista stands for. NLA brings our entire product portfolio together across multiple silos of our customers' network. So from a planning perspective, we have you covered. From a deployment testing perspective, we have you covered. When you go to operationalize all of that network and you need to look at all the packets end to end, we have you covered. And then the next obvious step is monetization. And we know that our customers have huge sunk costs already, right? Their infrastructure is already deployed out there, and the rip and replace mindset of the past is no longer a thing. So we're actually able to leverage their sunk costs and bring those into our system, still provide them a single pane of glass so they can do things more efficiently throughout a set of use cases and products that we have.
Could you highlight some of those use cases for
us? Yeah, absolutely. So there's three main topics here for the Cable Tech Show. So the very first one is Smart Capex. Smart Capex is built on top of our Planet Cloud platform. And what that allows you to do is take in a whole host of variables, geospatial, KPIs, and different things, so you know exactly how to most efficiently deploy the capital that you have to either build your greenfield wireless network, as the case with many of the cable providers out there today, or even optimize your network as it's been deployed for a while. So, you know, with some of our wireless customers out there, maybe a simple example, you have $10 million to shore up a Philadelphia market. Mm-hmm. We can tell you exactly where you can best deploy those dollars, build radios, do things to enhance your coverage with our Smart Capex solution. And building on that theme, the next thing we have, very specific to the cable industry, is single site verification product built upon our TIMS cloud solution. In a nutshell, what SSV allows our customers to do is leverage installers to be able to do some of that validation testing for the small cells that they're deploying out there in the network today. So we know as cable companies are building out their wireless networks, they're deploying all these small cells out there in the network today, and they have thousands of them, right? They don't have time or dollars to go out there and do drive tests and things that wireless networks would have done historically, right? Wireless network engineers would have done historically. So our solution allows them to quickly and efficiently be able to run those same validation tests as they deploy the small cells out there in the network, really saving them time and money. And then our final use case is our 360 assurance use case. 360 assurance is built upon our Ativa platform, which is a completely cloud native by design platform. It comes with a host of different pre-integrated dashboards, reports, and troubleshooting functionality that really allows you to look at your network holistically, end-to-end, brand to core. Whereas in the past, you would have had, you know, the whole swivel chair effect of having multiple tools to look at, you know, your RAN, your core, your fault management and performance management functionality. We tie all that together in a single solution that allows our operators to more efficiently manage their network. And we do realize that there is a significant sunk cost. Once again, I mentioned earlier, a sunk cost out there in the network of all these legacy tools. We have a mediation functionality that will also allow you to bring some of that data in, we'll mediate it, and you still end up with that single point of truth within your network with our 360 assurance solution. So those are really the three use cases that we're highlighting here today, but we have many more to share as well.
Well, thanks so much for highlighting a few of those for us, and please stop by InfoVista's booth while you're here at SCTE, and thank you so much for your time, Michael. Hope
thanks,
you have
Jamie.
A great rest of your show.
Thank you.